For your first day, we have a quick orientation to show you what Rec Room is all about and give you a chance to get the hang of the controls. Head inside to get started. Rec Room is the best place to meet up with your friends and play games together. With a friendly and growing global community, you'll always have others to enjoy your time with, no matter what you love to do. Almost everywhere you go in Rec Room, you'll see people playing games together. Don't worry if you're not too competitive. Games are a great way to break the ice. Even when the competition gets intense, the spirit of being excellent to each other is always front and center. All right, let's practice playing with some of the objects in the room. Give it a shot. How's your aim? Up and over. That's it. In Rec Room, you have free control of your hands. You can wave to others and even dance. Care to give it a go? That's it. Good! The last stop on the tour is all about our creative community. The Maker Pen is your gateway to creation. For some, this means creating beautiful 3D artwork. For others, it means building entire games of their own. If you're ever curious to learn more about building, we have a whole creator community with friendly teachers who would love to show you around. So much of the amazing stuff you'll see in Rec Room is built by people just like you. From artistic hangout spaces, to escape rooms, to dungeon crawling adventures. You can find player-made rooms about almost anything you can imagine. The best thing is that it all happens right here in Rec Room. Just you and your friends, working together and building awesome stuff with the Maker Pen. And that's the end of orientation. You're just about ready to start exploring those millions of player-made rooms. But before, your very own Rec Room Watch. Think of your watch as a magic portal to all things Rec Room. Now, every room ever created is at your fingertips. So what are you waiting for? Let's go check one out.
Thank you.
your maker pen, or even invite your friends over.